Yes, a land is my preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is that a battle for? They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't insert it fun on ladies who withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets her man.
Both watch yourselves. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy person and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice.
Hehehehe